Sup, yo? It's been a while, but we're back, hopefully. Maybe I'll make some more videos, who knows. Or I'll just go on another fucking trip to Malibu or whatever I was, or wherever I was. But yeah, I'm back for the time being anyways. Playing some Modern Warfare. I've been playing a lot of Vanguard, and you'll notice in this game I'm used to the Vanguard kind of style. I have maybe an hour of this game played on PC, and I haven't played the game on console for like a year and a half. So most of my experience is basically just Warzone. As you can see, I was kind of ass in that last clip, but anyways, you guys will maybe hear me rage. The first game ended up better, or like was better than the last game for like overall game. But the last game was definitely, it had it the one round for sure that I played a lot better than most rounds. So anyways, I'll let you guys watch the video, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Thanks, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace. Where you can push and not punish.
Switching sides. Search and destroy.
Let's go.
Grab the bomb. Destroy the objective.
Well, that was just shitty ass. I didn't want me to do that. Second planet? Dude, I can't fucking move in this game, man.
Take the bomb and destroy the friendly UAV online. Bomb is ours. Destroy the weapon caches.
God, man, they don't fucking move. Like, they just hide.
Grab the bomb. Destroy the objectives.
Let's win.
Defend the objective. Kill the enemy.
Dude, how is he not dead?
A dead Easter man actually popped that, and I'm gonna go. This game. This round.
Dude, where is this kid? I know where he is now. My aim is so fucking down.
Got your objective. The enemy
here. Whatever, I'm done.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh my god, great.
Search and destroy.
Okay. Let's go and win. My god, I have no aim. Like, considering the flinch on them looks so low. Like, it's higher for a second, then it just... Is that my body? No. Well, that was a fucking game. This map, I know this map. This is one of the maps I actually played. Fuck. Okay.
Defend our objective. Kill the enemy.
Teammate, are you blind? I'm still ass. How do I move here? And that shit happens, bro. I'm literally a bot. And I don't see more fucking, or two more rounds. Two more losses, boys. And we lose. But we're out of it, so it's okay.
Take the wall and destroy the objective.
Okay. Maybe I can actually do something in this game. He doesn't know when not to do that. He just assumes you can do it all game. And it's like you can't, dude. So, 11 seconds until I can use this fucking kill streak. Okay, there we go. He was fucking right on me. Oh my god, man, and do they have a UAV or what? Oh, he's fucking sitting there watching for me. What the fuck is this game, man? Oh my god, what's that? Or push the guy to your left. He's pushing you! This guy's dead. Yep. Jesus Christ. Well, that was...